Brother Hongedon, I'm happy to see you.
Hello, my friend.
Have you seen my brother?
I last saw him just before I climbed the Red Willow Tree.
We were tracking Bluecoats and lost sight of each other. I am worried that he is captured.
I fear you may be right.
Was your sky journey successful?
Very successful.
Perhaps you can join me in the search for my brother. Any secrets you learn from your journey may be very useful.
Such a great warrior must not be lost to us. Of course, I will help you.
We are almost there. Last I saw my brother, he was right around here.
This fire is still smoking. They were just here.
This is my brother's bow. It is certain that he was here. The Bluecoats were here. Let's keep searching.
This old man's body is still warm. In this weather, it cannot be more than 2 hours since he died. It is difficult to talk about, but I was fortunate to meet the wolf, perhaps.
After the fight,
The prisoners were marched up the hill.
You seem to have the nose of the wolves. This isn't right. Could you call on your spirit animal? I feel we will need help. I see that I was right. Your sky journey has given you a powerful gift. I am certain it will help our search.
What do you want with me? I didn't do nothing. Wasn't hurting nobody, just hunting deer. Them other fellas is who you want.
What others?
Bunch of soldiers. No. Nasty fellas. Some rounding up engines over yonder.
One of the braves. Did he have a hand marked on his face?
You mean like a big tattoo across his chin? Yeah, I seen that fella with him. Hard to miss.
Take us to this camp.
Sure. Sure. Whatever you gentlemen want.
The wolves. Use them.
Help me. Savages! For the love of the king! Help! Someone help me! They're going to kill me!
Too far, I say. Turns your stomach.
Fire!
Quit mewling, you two babies.
Don't let him escape!
You there! Ha! You won't see me!
Brother.
My brother.
I knew you'd find us.
It's thanks to Radon Hargaden.
Radon Hargaden. We will make sure that these people are taken care of.
You should return to the clan mother. She will want to hear of our adventure.
I I must tell the clan mother. I can do anything now.
Arnold's men followed your trail back here. Your brothers fought well, but there were too many.
I thought the tea
gives strength, not immortality.
It gives me life. I've never felt anything like it.
You must be careful. Respect the power of the tea. Your mother was right to worry about the danger.
I am certain I can defeat anyone.
Good. First, kill Arnold. Stop the destruction here. Then kill Washington. You must succeed. Radonegedo. If not you, nobody.
Putnam gutted a man yesterday for having dirt in his musket. I'm all for weeding out the weak, but this is
not entirely. Be careful, lad. We're on the right side, but that doesn't mean we're safe.
We dealt with those savages like we were supposed to.
Tough as nails they was, but we brought them down. Felt good. We have nothing to worry about.
We've got one more day in this place before we're relieved, and it's off to the Valley Forge awaiting orders from Commander Putnam.
Where's Arnold?
He's gone off into some sort of plans. Putnam is acting commander until Arnold comes back.
It's out of September. I can only imagine what it must be like in January. Leave it to the bloody...
Yeah!